Fermi up my eyes, guys. Hands are taped. I've got a small West Country whipping there. Started unraveling. I'm spreading the strands. I lay the rope over. Form the eye. I lay the three strands over the top of the rope. And I open up the strand and steering part. And with the center strand, I go, open up and go in through the layer. And much the same as a back splice, I'm going in against the layer like so. Run it through, nice and tight. That second. We'll go the same way against the lane. And then I've got a locking tuck. Then same as in back splice, so I do three tucks. And there's my last splice with three tucks, a natural fiber rope for